guy.
Okay, what up, everybody? Alfie here, aka Random Black Guy, aka Chocolate Face No Makeup. And I literally woke up like 10 minutes ago. So sorry for my voice. And I'm not gonna sit in front of the camera because I just heard this news of Chadwick Boseman being dead at the age of 43 after battling 4 years of colon cancer. Okay, as a fan of his work, this really, really hit home. And it's just really, really sad to hear that he was dead. In a statement that his family wrote, they said that a Foo Fighter, Chadwick preserved through it all and brought many of the films you have come to love so much, from Marshall to The Five Bloods to August Wilson's May Rainey's Black Bottom, and several more were all filmed during between countless surgery and chemotherapy. It was an honor of his career to bring King T'Challa to life in Black Panther. And also Marvel's president Kevin Feige released a statement: Chadwick's passing is absolutely devastating. He was our T'Challa, our Black Panther, and our friend. Each time he stepped on stage, he radiated charisma and joy. And each time he appeared on the screen, he created something truly indelible. He embodied a lot of amazing people in his work, and nobody was better at bringing great men to life. He was as smart and kind and powerful and strong as any people he portrayed. And now he takes a place alongside them as an icon for ages. The Marvel Studios family deeply mourns his loss, and we are grieving tonight with his family. A lot of colleagues and people have sent their thoughts and prayers to Chadwick Boseman. And yeah, now it makes sense, because he released a video a couple of months ago where he looks really, really skinny. And a lot of people were like really worried for him. But when The Five Blood released, they thought that, okay, he lost weight because of that film. Now it makes sense. But now hearing this tragic story, it makes even more sense, because he's been sick for 4 years. And hearing this, it really broke my heart, because he's a great actor. He done films like they said, The Five Bloods, Jackie Robinson 42. He did the James Brown biopic, and he also did Thurgood Marshall's biopic. He did another film called, I remember it, I think his name is King something, that is on Netflix. It's about a soldier who comes to LA to find, I think, his sister or daughter, something like that. But that film was also really good. But outside acting, he was really for his community. He did a lot of stuff to help his community. And we did not hear that a lot. He was a low-key guy. But still, to know that he did a lot for his community is truly a blessing. What does it mean for Black Panther? We don't know right now. He probably filmed some scenes, maybe. If not, they probably go and do a memorial where his character dies and his sister would probably take over the mantle as Black Panther. But, you know, to know that this incredible actor being gone, man, 2020 is truly a devastating year. Everything from Kobe Bryant to COVID-19 and now this. We're 8 months in, beginning of 9 months soon. Okay, anyways, guys, what do you think about the story of Chadwick Boseman dead at the age of 43? I don't even know how to say it. I don't want you to like or do something. I just want you to write your prayers and probably watch a film of his to remember how great of an actor he was. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to click on the notification bell, so every time I upload a new video, you'll be the first to see it. Chadwick Boseman, rest in peace.
Random Black Guy.